What is up, guys? EZ9 here, and welcome to Monolith. Yes, the map is finally out, guys. The long-awaited map that was supposed to change Paragon for the better is finally out. And let me just say, the wait was worth it, man. The wait was absolutely worth it. The gameplay, the characters, everything is fucking finally coming together. It's like watching... I used to play Warframe, you know, back in the day when it was first starting. That became super popular once it, you know, hit some bigger updates and whatnot. But starting off, it was like a little baby, and now Paragon's just boom. The same thing just kind of just happened just now with this map. The gameplay is just so much smoother. A little bit quick on the animations in some areas. Example, Steel's ultimate just comes down so quick and looks really weird at first. Like, it just seems like, how the fuck is, you know, gravity bringing him down so quick? You know, that kind of thing. But for sure, definitely a different game entirely. Tank meta is gone, damage meta is in, and it is awesome. Gideon feels like a whole new character. Greystone does not feel nearly as unfair to play against. He's definitely a lot more on the balanced side. Definitely still does plenty of damage, but definitely more balanced. I'm trying to think who else was broken. Crunch, per se, now does stupid damage. Like, he used to be building tank and everything. No. He can two hit carries now, roughly, with his, fucking three-hit combo, roughly. So he does lots of damage, guys. I was about to kill him before, and he's just completely just wiped my face on the floor. Like, I don't even know what happened. But, without further ado, I present to you Monolith. Welcome to Monolith, guys. And may I just say, it is fucking good looking. Not as texture detailed as something like Agora was, but the skybox, the fucking, you know, the big ball up there. Like, look how big that thing is. Like, goodness gracious, the fucking moon. Like, look at that. It's pretty great, guys. We're gonna grab our E to start off with Howitzer, and we're gonna use my build called CC Machine. We're gonna go with a cast token. We'll go 2 cast tokens, a mana pot. We should be okay. If we start getting ganked, we'll have to back, no big deal. But look at that. We can take jump pads to lane. Shit's nice, man. Shit is nice. And when they take those away from you later game, oh, you will be pissed. Oh, will you be pissed? As it is such a good way to get to lane, nice and quick. Looks like we're going to be facing Mr. Gideon. Howitzer right now really easily counters Gideon as long as you play him, right? For the most part. Like, he really hits hard. Howitzer's rocket guys now no longer... This is what I meant by when Howitzer got a buff, like my last video. Howitzer got a buff? I didn't even know he got this buff. His rocket goes so fast. Like, you cannot miss that rocket. And you, for anyone that remembers this rocket, how much damage it does in the last version of Agora, you know, the last version of Paragon, it did pretty good damage. The problem was landing it, and because of its projectile speed was just too slow, landing it became hard. God, I gotta get my last hits. Also, you gotta make sure you get last hits now, or you don't get card points, as you guys are seeing. I'm not getting card points unless I last it. There you go. See, now I got some card points there. Which is really important unless you want to, you know, not get any cards. Like, you need to get card points, obviously. Gideon, come on. Stop, dude. The fact that you started with Meteor first to begin with means you don't know what you're doing. You should have your escape first, always.
Surprise, motherfucker.
You're ganking me? Come on in, bud. Water's fun. Not sure why Twin Blast is ganking. He's a fucking Twin Blast. Is he the jungler? Is he the new range jungler? Like, what was that crap? I have no idea why he came at me. Alright. It's fine. I mean, it's not like he did anything. I'm gonna do stuff with him, though. Boom! Half his health bar. Gone. Look at that. Beautiful. Beautiful howitzer buff. He finally does damage like he's supposed to. Like, now his actual, you know, boom! Boom! All this, like, huge-ass noise actually means something. And it's nice to see. Like, you know, he's no longer a CC support. He's now damage. Look at this. Boom! Boom! Look at that damage on Gideon. Beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Howitzer might be one of my favorite characters to play now in the mid lane, for sure. Like, he's just so fun. Did Gideon bring health? No, he built... Why? Magna Lens to start? I mean, I don't choose what people build, but man, that's an interesting one. I've never seen that. Ooh, we missed him there. No big deal. Got another mana pot. We'll get enough back to get him one more nice big poke. I don't know what that Twin Blast was doing though earlier. I have no idea what he was doing. That was just weird. Not to mention I just about killed him too, so. Ooh, we missed it. Shit. That was bad. That was really bad. Fuck off, kid. Wreck you all day. I am a big counter to you. Get out of here. What are you guys serious? You're ganking this early. Get out. Like, who ganks this early? Not normal people. Yeah, you better have that teleport, buddy, or you're fucked. All I need is enough mana to poke him one time and he's dead. What's the mana on that? 115? Shit, yeah, we won't be able to get him, I don't think. We will not be able to get him. Rampage is trying to chuck a rock at him to get that kill, but we might be able to get the kill though as soon as we get a rocket, so let's just, you know, play back, wait for a moment, and we should be able to probably pick him off here. As long as we land that rocket. Twin. Buddy. Buddy. What are you doing? Why are you rotating so often? You're Twin Blast. You're fucking Twin Blast. Get out of here. Yeah, okay, Gideon. Good try. Not gonna happen. Not sure why you're rotating as a Twin Blast, but alright. So get off some damage with slow mines. Not gonna do a lot, but it'll be enough, I think, to just, you know, save the lane here. Get her ulti here. Use our bounce bomb. Get him out of there a little bit. Go ahead and back. Got a Gideon in right lane for whatever reason. They're rotating a lot. I don't know why. It's a little too early to be rotating. You gotta be holding your lanes. We're gonna go with the Lord's Ward, I think. Yeah, we'll go Lord's Ward. We're gonna Lord's Ward. We're gonna go with a basic mana. Because that's what he needs mostly. And we're gonna hop back to lane because we can, because it's just so good. The jump pads, guys, are just fantastic. Absolutely love them. Now we got our wards. We can throw up some wards up in here. Make sure we don't get ganked by, you know, Twin Blast for apparent reasons. Got some damage there. But now, the reason Howitzer counters Gideon, though, is because Howitzer went up in the air above Gideon's thing, he won't get hit by the ulti. And he can just jump out of it, you know, jump over. He puts up the ulti and then can just jump away. Where Gideon's got a stick in that ulti, and he's gonna take the damn damage. And guys, Howitzer's ultimate hits so hard. So hard. You guys know from last time it hits hard, but now it's faster. Like, the damage gets off much quicker. I see, he's got so much poke damage too. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Now that means his basic attack is not nearly as strong. However, the way you do this, or you counter this, is to build him crit, which I'm gonna be actually doing here. This is an entire new build. It's actually not the same one I used for my last Howitzer vid. So I haven't renamed it yet, but it is definitely it's strong. Like, I have tested the build that is doing its job pretty well. Out of here, kid. Yeah, take the damage. Take some more damage. Just keep charging at me and I will just keep dishing out the damage. Look at that. Look at that damage. It's beautiful. Probably can kill him here, actually. And we're gonna get the kill on the Gideon. Fuck yes. Good way to start off the game. We're gonna go ahead and ward up the jungle here. We're also gonna go gank Mr. Grim here with this buff. Now what this buff does, guys, is look at that. We are stealth. We are going in. We are going in hot right now. Ooh! Look at his health bar! If we'd have landed that rocket, he was screwed. We missed it. Damn. I'm gonna try to pick him off either way. I do have my rocket still. I'm gonna see if I can't queue him. See if he's stuck around here somewhere. In the back there. Yeah, we won't be able to get him there. Which is fine. We're gonna head back to mid lane then. But as you saw, we were completely stealth for that duration of 40 seconds. I believe the last 40 seconds. Really, really strong buff. Makes you literally a Kalari for the time being. A little bit of a stutter there, no big deal. Paragon's always done that. I thought with the smaller map it would stop doing that crap, but it's still doing it. Might just be me recording it, I don't know. Something about it's not liking it. See, we can't poke him there, we completely missed the poke, no big deal. Retreat over there, what are you doing? What are you doing, Narbash? What are you doing, bud? Get out of there. Quinn. Brah, what are you doing? I wish I could understand your motives, but I don't. Get some poke damage off there. Really good? Really? I actually just missed that. Fuck. We do not have our ultimate though. We gotta be careful here. He could ult us and we would be fucked right now. Well, I'm gonna back up a little bit here. Just keep laning my game. Gotta play my game. Alright, we're gonna go ward up the jungle here again. I can't. Oop. That placed. Take the little loop around back to lane. We do have our ultimate now, so now we're safe from that. So we're gonna just make sure we stick with our ulti, because he will make us pay if we don't have it. Right lane is starting to take a beating. That's not good. We're gonna head right here. Rampage is gonna need some help. We're gonna pop our ulti over here, I think. Then we're gonna go ahead and back and head back to mid lane. But we just gotta make sure they don't get on the point here. I think they saw me rotate. We're good, we're good. I think Gideon's got a ward somewhere. They backed off. It's good. Good, good, good. Head back to good old mid lane. Actually, we gotta pop up another ward on the left side, or we're gonna get ganked there from Mr. Twin. Get that rock! Get that rock! No! Get him! Get him, Rampage! Retreat, 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 retreat! Never mind, don't get him, don't get him. You won't be able to make that, dude. Damn! Gideon, getting lucky with that health bar. Like, absolutely lucky. I don't know how much more lucky you can get. Cancels ultimate there. Rampage coming in from behind. Gotta sit here and poke him. I can't do much. I don't have any mana to attack. I'm gonna pop up our slow mines here. Get off as much damage as we can. I have no mana. Defend middle. Defend middle. Cannot defend with no mana. We're gonna go ahead and back here. We're gonna go grab the... We're gonna finish the Lord's Ward, and then we're gonna go for a Madstone Gem. Now, the reason I go Madstone Gem is because of the early attack speed. It's really cheap card. So usually I go Madstone Gem, and then I'll go into a Micro Nuke, and then I go into a Blast Harness. And actually, we could technically do the Micro Nuke, but we're not going to. We're gonna just finish the Madstone Gem. Whee! Never gets old. Never gets old, guys. I'm coming, bud. I'm coming. Coming, Rampage. Really, Quinn? Really? Get out. Goodbye! We're gonna go ahead and ward up good ol' right lane here. I don't think the buff is up. Oh, it is actually. Grab the buff real quick. This is the dot damage, so attack speed damage basically, or you know, like your basic attack damage increase, which is gonna be a really good buff right now. Not sure how much of a buff it really is. It looks like it's actually doing energy damage, or is that the minions? Wait. Oh yeah, that's me. Doing energy damage from the buff, which is odd. I wonder if that's how they did it, because energy and, you know, basic are no longer energy and the other thing are no longer a thing. So interesting to see that. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and throw up this one. This buff is not up. I think like Gideon probably already got it as well. Get out of my face, man. I am Howitzer. I'm gonna need help. There's three in here, guys. I'm gonna need help. There are three mid lane needing help. Need backup. Send the backup. You got Countess. You got Twin. Careful, buddy. Oh fuck, we're fucked, I think we're fucked. Nope, maybe not, we're good, come on! Keep jumping, Howitzer! Keep jumping! I know jumping does nothing, but fucking keep jumping! We did it. Nice job, team. Good fucking job. Good job. Absolutely good job by my team there. Boop! Nice work, team. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and, pick up the Micro Nuke and start building our critical strike. We're gonna go with a wound to start off. Maybe no, we're not going to. We're not gonna get rid of our mana pot just yet. Mana pots are important. We're gonna head back to our lane. Countess looks like she's struggling really hard in left lane, but again, That's to be expected. Oh, only Rampage died. Poor Rampage. Like, Rampage seems like he got a nerf, but he also still can tank towers. Like I said, he tanked two of my towers last game. Like an inhib and then the core. He tanked both of them and won the game for the enemy team. When we're pushing mid, he should have to go back and defend. That's how a MOBA works. And when he doesn't have to do that, it kind of seems a little cheap that he can just tank both towers and win. Like, a little strong, I would say. Grim, don't fuck with me. Don't fuck with me. I will fuck you up. Get a little bit of crit off there, you see that? That crunch felt that one. That was a 101 on that crit. Clear his minion wave here. Than me, that was odd. I don't think I was his target, but oh, that missed. What? How did that bounce mine miss? Oh, I could have swore he was on the edge of that fucker. All right, that sucks. I can't do anything to help you guys. You guys are kind of fucked. Retreat. Actually, you know, we'll stay a little longer. We do have 3 points, but I'm gonna stay a little longer. I wanna fucking speed the fucker up. You're gonna poke me? I'm gonna poke you. Sit down. Now I'll be right back. We're gonna go ahead and grab the major wound. And now we're going to be hitting really hard. We don't have our bonus just yet, but... Retreat, Rampage. You just fucked yourself, buddy. I'm sorry, but you fucked yourself. You fucked yourself. I still have my rocket, too. Yeah, Countess is there. Yeah, you ain't doing shit. Yeah, let's take this lane, guys. We can easily take this. Only steals there? Yeah. He already ulted. Yeah, get in. Get in here. There we go, team. That away. So much different being level 50 than being, you know, lower level, because now people actually, like, team fight more. Boom! Retreat, retreat. We can't keep going, guys. We can't keep going. That's too much. Back up. Retreat! Retreat! We're gonna throw on some wards in the jungle here, though, before we back. It's always good to do that. Purple buff's actually buffed up as well, which is the, you know, the one where it hides you, so... That'll be a good one to get, as long as no one else grabs it. Got him back here. But you guys can see, Howitzer, man! Howitzer! Absolutely 10 times better than he was. Like, so good. Not OP, but definitely strong. Let's go with... Well, first we're gonna have to get rid of the, cast token here. We're gonna go with, Mind Flow, actually. And actually, no, we have to do crit. We gotta go crit. We have to go crit. You know what? Let's grab it. Let's grab the Blast Harness. Yeah, I'll grab the Blast Harness. Actually, no. Fuck it. Let's do mana first. I think mana first is gonna be a better option for us. So, you know what? Let's get rid of this. We're gonna grab the Mind Flow. We're gonna put in the two into Mind Flow. We're gonna get rid of the Mana Pot, put another one in the Mind Flow, and then we should be good on the Mind Flow. That should be a lot of nice leftover mana for us. Retreat, I'm coming. The support shot is coming. Oh, kill this twin blast. Who do you think you are? See, his wave clear is definitely much better. Like, Howitzer's good now, guys. Howitzer's good. It's great. I am absolutely enjoying my time with this character. If you didn't like Howitzer before, play him now. So good. Not OP, but so good. Oh, hey, Wildly, how about it? Crunch, where you going, bud? He backing right there? Sure enough, he was. Where the fuck did he go? Oh, what?! He juked me! Get his ass. I'm not gonna be able to save him, but I definitely bounced him, did some damage. Got some damage there as well. Oh, we actually... He survived! Boom! Boom! Absolutely boom! God, Outer's fun now. Like, so much fun, guys. I think Gideon's definitely... His ultimate's definitely stronger than Howitzer's, however, it counters Gideon. So I guess if you see a Gideon, play Howitzer. Go ahead and grab a mana here. We're gonna go with a wound, and boom, our crit is done. Now we gotta get that bonus. Now, they increased the bonus cost, which is a good way to balance out the crit in general, because before, it used to be 3 still, and you could build into it. Well, now they made it 6. So it's a very expensive card that you kind of want to build like mid-game roughly, which we're starting to get to here. For sure we're starting to get there. Maybe even end-game, honestly. We are doing really good right now. We're always going to fucking group and push, aren't we? I'm coming. Let's do it. Let's do it, guys. I'm down. I got my ulti. Let's go. Hop up a ward here. Never mind, twin. I'll just copy you and put it in the same spot. It's fine. Woohoo! That critical! That critical's real! Hey, how's it going? Boop! I booped ya! Ooh, Gideon getting a little hurt now, or hurting me a little more. Goodbye, twin! Goodbye, twin! Sitting that ultimate, man! Boop! Oh, it doesn't bounce him anymore. That's kinda stupid. Popped on my slow mines just in case. I think we're gonna get away here though, for sure. Ah, yeah, we're out of here. We're absolutely out of here. They ain't even following me. We're gone. We're at our tower. That was a grim ult that just hit someone at base. That was kind of funny. Alright, we're gonna go in back here. We're gonna grab the... We only got 2 points. Never mind, we ain't gonna grab shit. Actually, we can. We can get rid of the cast token. We're gonna grab... Nothing. Actually, we're just gonna get rid of the cast token. We don't need it. Get rid of the cast token, and we're gonna start saving up for that other shit. That's really gonna be needed. But we're absolutely wrecking this team right now. Absolutely wrecking. And they have a pretty decent team. I mean, their team comp's not awful. I think 2 carries might have hurt them, but... I've also seen Grimms play mid lately, so I don't know. I don't know what meta is anymore. You wanna go, bud? I'll beat your ass. What's up, bud? What's up, bud? Woo hoo hoo hoo! So close! So close to killing him. So close. We're gonna throw up down another ward here. We're gonna grab the buff here for 20. Get a twin. 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 Whatever, fuck, I'll take it. I think it might be ability. Yeah, that's the ability one. Never mind, I should take it. I'm wrong. You should get the black one. Come here, twin blast. I'm coming. Coming to gank ya. Come here, bud. Yeah, you better fucking book it, boy. Better book it. Uh-huh, keep going. Still got to lead off some damage on him because I can. Boing. Boing. Hey bud, what's up? Rampage is here. How'd you like Rampage in your face? Good. Good job, Rampage. Like I said, Rampage is still a little strong. I think his rock also does more damage. That's a problem. I don't know. I don't know yet, guys. I have no judgment on him yet. But I have, again, I had him tank the tower, so... My judgment is right now, I think he's a bit strong. And he still does too much damage as a tank. But, whatever. Not even Steel does that much damage anymore. Like, Steel was nerfed pretty good. Like, he's still tanky, but he's definitely nerfed. Alright, let's take this tower, guys. Retreat. Back out, back up, back up. Time to leave. Definitely time to leave. Not gonna win that fight. We're gonna run him back here. But we got some damage off in the hip, that's good. Rampage just paid for it with his life, but you know. So be it. We have enough blast harness. Let's throw it in. Oh, we can even finish it because I did the minor kinetics on it. What is that crap? And look at that, 100% crit bonus damage. Let's see how much damage this really does. I have tested it a little bit, but I have not done crit on a howitzer yet. I've been doing normal damage on howitzer, but because crit is back in session, I thought I'd try it out. And so far I'm impressed with that, with those 101s, but let's see the 100% bonus we're getting from this motherfucker. Let's clear his camp actually here. 2 16s! 2 16s! On a bloody howitzer! What? What? That's pretty good. That's actually really good. And coupled with my attack speed later in the build, that's gonna be really strong. Cause if you guys see here, I have 2 Burn Blood Powders and a Meltdown or Elder Maid Amulet, depending on if they build armor, but Steel looks like he built basic armor. I don't look like he built any ability armor, so we're good. But again, is this considered basic? I don't know. Still got the physical and energy symbol, though. Look, boom. That's all energy right there. You added its ability, maybe. That's my ability damage, because I'm building ability. I don't know anymore. Careful 20. Careful 20. We're gonna go ahead and ward though, just in case Mr. Crunch decides to get a little greedy. Gideon is down. We'll take the Gideon out. He's gonna get me with the ulti. No big deal. No big deal. We stopped the push a little bit there. But you guys can see, howitzer's strong, man. He is strong. Actually, every mage is strong. This Gideon's just building weird. Like, who builds this as the first item? And then who builds, you know... He's still got the penetration item, War for War, which is fine. It's okay. But... Shadow Scroll as a first item. Very questionable, I would say. I would never do that. Normally for Gideon, I go with, you know, like a Magus Ward or something for the damage output, or you can go what he did, but... And then you go, you know, with a... what the heck is it called? Solaris Reactors, because those are really good for giving you nice mana sustain. Air retreat. Just push it up and retreat, guys. Definitely, definitely. We have 4 points to spend. We're gonna throw in our burn blood powder now. Watch this attack speed start stacking now, guys. This is when shit starts getting good with this build. Man, oh man. But monolith. Absolutely just monolith. Loving. Loving. Man. I think everyone's gonna agree with me when they say this. It's probably, this was well worth the wait. Like, it's, the gameplay is just so fast and fun now. It literally, my brother told me, it gave him the feeling when he played Overwatch, where it was like, just one more game. Just one more game. Like, it gave him that feeling. Because it's just that fun. Ooh, what is going on over here? He's like half in the smoke, half out of the smoke. I couldn't see him. He just kept poking me and I didn't know where he was. He was body blocking me out from getting out there, which is kind of funny. That's a good strategy, I guess, right? Let's clear this wave here. Like, honestly, what just happened there could be on Paragon's, like, fucking what-the-fuck moments, you know, guys, what I'm talking about. Like, that shit was pretty good. Like, I was just trying to shoot the guy, and I can't fucking shoot him because he's walling me out. Like, I couldn't go through the smoke. It's kind of funny. Because you can't see out of it unless you have wards. And I don't think you can see in it with wards. It only shows, the thing on the map. Let's keep pushing though, guys. We can probably take this tower before anyone notices it's gone, so. Especially when I got Twin here too. And me? Yeah, we're taking this. We're absolutely taking this. Oh, hey, bub, what's up? Oh, hey, bub, what's up? Hey, bub, what's up? Yeah, run away. Fuck off. This is a big fight we just fucking caused, isn't it? Oh, come on. They need to fix that. The Bounce Mine needs to get Gideon out of his ultimate. It used to. I don't know why it doesn't anymore. Meanwhile, where's Rampage? Doing his own thing like he always does. No big deal. Yeah, we need to group, though. They're literally all going left right now. We need to defend left, guys. They're fucking all gonna fucking push that right now. Calling it right now. They will push that. We're gonna go ahead and grab him, strike, major strike, kinetic. And then, we're gonna just wait out our timer, because, you know, that's a thing. Looks like Twin Blast is gonna go in here. You guys gotta defend this, though. We gotta get everyone over here. Where's Rampage still doing his own thing? Rampage, you gotta group, bud. You gotta group. Looks like we're gonna manage to hold the tower. That's good. Rampage with the rock throw. Murdering the Grim. Absolutely murdering that Grim. Gonna jump to him. Cut him off, cut him off, cut him off, cut him off. Cut him off. Wind blast, cut him off. Go straight. Shit. He's not gonna come off. He's gonna get away. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Comptus can get one hit. One bloody hit. Teleport to him. Teleport to him. Teleport to him. There it is. Alright. Go for the mid lane, guys. Let's go for it. There's a couple of them down. Their tank is down. We could probably push this. Actually. Go for Prime. Go for it. Let's do it. I say Prime. I would say we could probably Prime this. They're fucking shitting their orb there. There it is. Good job, team. Go for it. Go for the gold. Let's go. Let's go for the gold. Group up. Group up. Please. Please group up. Oh my god. Not how you do crime. Whatever. Dumbass Gideon ult, but you can't bounce him out of anymore. Gideon down for the count. There we go. I think that's game. I'm pretty sure that's game. Look how fast his tower is going down. That'd be game. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hoo-wah! Damn it. I tried. I wanted to try to get him before he got away, but that ain't gonna happen. Good game. Good game. Now, what I don't like is, look, there's no animation. It just goes to here. What? The win animation's gone? Why? But there you guys go. That is Monolith. I will be doing builds in the future. If you guys like that build, let me know, and I'll actually do a pure video on that build. But, absolutely, Monolith. Monolith is a very polished, a very fun game mode. It's the entire new map for Paragon, so not even a new game mode, but it's so different. It's so much faster. It plays more like how Smite always played. The only difference is that Smite doesn't feel as balanced as this. Like, this is pretty fucking balanced. When I die in the old game mode for Paragon, I would get pissed. I would get so salty. I'm gonna be honest. I got pretty salty. Now, it just doesn't seem like that. It seems very, very well done. It just seems like when I die, I know why I die. It's either because I misplayed myself, or someone countered me, and you know, that's exactly how it should be. That's exactly how it should be. So, yeah. Let me know what you guys want to see. Recommend some games to me. And as always, I will see you guys next time. Peace!